your daughter-in-law, Mackenzie. Oh, she's from Kansas.
Oh,
yes.
Where at?
Lincoln, Kansas. Oh.
It's
by Elmsburg, North Carolina.
Okay, yeah.
This is my
oldest
family.
What
do you think?
When they
walk? Yeah, I think it's
just
right now, that's what
there you go. You got a little break and then you've been in the office hours, you know?
That's right.
Have you been to Barnes?
Brings them out for the first stakes race of the evening. The Useeit Stakes, a 1 mile event for Oklahoma bred 3-year-old Fillies, Scratch, Tree, Ship of Dreams. Six, one for the owner trainer, created by Carlo Yusiotis. Seven, Sexy Brown. Nancy Benworth, Jim Irwin, Hogger Train, Toby Sanchez, Ryan. Here's the nine, Nice Neighbor, Highlander Training Center Cone, Breakout Lindsay Trainer, Jockey Jose Alvarez. And behind everybody is the eight. Do you want to dance? Terry Westmeyer, Leon, Scotty, Train, Jockey Floyd, Webby. Race five, Useeit Stakes, a mile to 4 year old Fillies, Oklahoma Bred, Scratch, the three, Ship of Dreams. Green to three begins. Do you see it? First of our six stakes races coming up.
Nine,
Useeit Stakes.
I'm coming.
Presentation to the next day with Remington.